This tutorial shows you how to install NCBI's Entrez Direct or EDirect programs on a Mac. The procedure is the same for Unix and Linux machines. You will install and run the EDirect programs from the Terminal app. In most cases, your default directory will be users/username, and that's as good a place as any to install EDirect. All I need now is the bit of text containing the installation commands. That text is in the EDirect documentation in our online books database. Just search in your browser for NCBI EDirect and you will get to this chapter. This is a big and immensely helpful document that allows you to take full advantage of EDirect's capabilities. For now, I'll just scroll down to the installation section and copy this text. Back to my terminal window, I'll paste that in, hit enter, and away it goes. You should quickly get to this setup.sh shell script. Hit enter again to run that script, and it will stop on this message about trying to establish local installations of any missing Perl modules. It may sit there for a minute or two, then will declare that Entrez Direct has been successfully downloaded and installed. You are also prompted to set a path variable so that you can run the EDirect programs from any directory. I recommend running the echo command as presented, which is as easy as copying that line beginning with echo, pasting it in at the prompt, and hitting enter. Okay, that's done. And now I have a new directory called EDirect, and I'll very quickly show you what's in that directory. Here you have the EDirect programs such as efetch, esearch, extract, etc. Now let's check to see if the EDirect programs are working. One way to do that is to type a program name and ask for the version number. I'll do that by typing esearch space dash version. And we see not only that I have version 9.8.0, but this also means that the EDirect programs are properly installed. You likely have a newer version because EDirect is updated fairly often. Check the end of the EDirect documentation to see how to get on an email list that will notify you of updates. Another useful command is the program name, a space, and dash help. I'll type efetch dash help and the pipe symbol, then the program more, just so that the documentation doesn't scroll all the way to the bottom. This is a quick way to see command line options without having to go to the documentation on the web. Hitting the spacebar moves you through the text when in that more program. Okay, all seems well, but what the heck, let's run a real efetch command to show you how easy it is to use. This command retrieves a protein record in FASTA format and sends that to a file called np.faa, or whatever name you give it. All I need is the accession number from the NCBI protein database. I'll use this np accession. So I've run that, and I'll use the cat command to view the FASTA file. And there it is. That's it. You're now ready to run EDirect on your Mac. In the YouTube description of this video, you will find some useful links, and if you have any questions, please write to info@ncbi.nlm.nih.gov.